And then another thing, can government withdraw the law? Can government withdraw the law?
I think we are hearing from you the request, and especially Navi suggested.
No, no, no. I want the answer now. Can the government withdraw the law? Take back the law.
Can?
Can, yes or no?
We are on our comfort zone. Please, legalize back.
Yeah, just. Yeah. I can't answer the question. It's too long, right? Yeah. So, if you give us the 7 million, can you give us on the spot the transport system that we need? Yeah. On the spot! If we damage all the things. Can you do that? I'm sure you can. You take back all our freedom. You take all our freedom. You see? And now we become enemies with you. We are enemies inside our own country. Are you running a communist law now?
The parliament you are talking about PDPA Act. But yet, many of your members of public were reaching in by taking photos, videos of all PMD riders. Is it fair for us? Yeah. This happened just last night at Jurong. It was pissing all riders off. You were talking of Privacy Act, it's an offense. But you didn't spoken to the LTA about this. It's a breach against us, our privacies, and our personal data. Taking photos, videos, and spreading around Facebook, and on Stop, and on other websites. Is this an offense? We didn't offend the members of public, but yet they are the ones who offended us and triggering our tempers here. We don't owe them anything. We are not their slaves. We have served the country. We have contributed to our nation. Yet we didn't get back any benefits from the government.
All contributed as well. And the ladies also support the guys who serve the nation. And this is something, it's a fact that we have. So I hear you all.